So, good afternoon, Mr. Ken, head shoddy, supervisor, and all Kongguan family members. 大家午安. So, Mandarin challenge of the day is 差不多是这样吧. So, at here, can Laoshi invite Yati, 可以吗?
可以，老师。好好的，来，
差不多。是这样吧。谢谢你啊，弟。Like, can we repeat again for the full sentence?
差不多是这样吧。哇，很好，谢谢你啊，弟。谢谢啊，弟。Like,
so the second one, can 老师 have Zoom 可以吗？
可以，老师。
Okay, 差不多是这样吧。很好, let me go for the full sentence. 差不多是这样吧。差不多是这样吧。 哦，谢谢你，很棒，很棒。Like, how about the last one? Can 老师 have Rosaimi, 可以吗？
在吗？OK。啊，OK，好的，阿仔，
like 差不多是。
这样吧。是这样吧。Okay,
let me go for the full sentence. 差不多是这样吧。差不多是这样吧。Okay, 好的，谢谢你, Rosaimi. Okay, like, so, 谢谢大家, 差不多是这样吧。Actually, it's referring to 差不多 is like almost, okay? Or maybe like around there. Okay, 差不多, almost. Alright? 是, referring to is. 有了, 这样, like this. Okay? Beginning. 这样. Okay? 吧, 吧 is actually soften the mood. Sometimes it's also can use by like suggestion. Okay? And also, and here as you can see, it's actually IP man is saying this sentence. 差不多是这样吧, referring to something like that. Okay, maybe sometimes you go to the store, but you cannot mention that what you want. It's like agak-agak macam tu lah in Malay. Okay, 差不多是这样吧. Okay, you can show the picture and say, oh, it's something like that. Okay, or agak-agak just macam tu je. 差不多是这样吧. Okay, so here, hashtag IPman4, this one is Yipman, who say this sentence, and hashtag conversational language, hashtag everyday language, and hashtag social communication, hashtag amazing Mandarin conversation, AMC. As everyone know that this AMC, including a lot of very useful sentence that you can use in daily communication. And hashtag, last hashtag is Kun Kuan new product, which is this AMC. All right. And here also, Laoshi want to ask, did anyone join Clubhouse today? 有吗?
有。
Only few of you all. Sedih lah. Okay. So, and here, Laoshi really, really would like to recommend you all, kalau boleh, 如果可以, if can, remember to come and join our clubhouse. It's at Monday to Thursday, okay, 1:15 to 1:45. Okay, only around 30 minutes, only 30 minutes. Okay, you can, whenever you listen to it, you can do your stuff. Okay, what is good about Clubhouse? You can learn a lot of vocabularies, grammar point, and also daily communication sentence as well. So, and here, Laoshi will recommend you all, if really can, you can come and join our Clubhouse. It's conducting by all of our Kun Kuan Laoshi. Okay, so let's be supportive and learn more together. All right, so 谢谢 Mr. Ken for the Mandarin challenge of the day, and 谢谢大家 whoever read after 老师 just now, and remember to read it in our WhatsApp group as well. So here, 谢谢大家.